Quantum Wario World. All right. Here we go.
Man, it sure is a beautiful day at the Scrublands of Iran.
I know, Waluigi. Today's gonna be an exciting day, isn't it, Luigi?
Oh yes, Mario. It's going to be an exciting day on my life, and I wonder what could go wrong anyway.
Well, not to mention, I'm also back here.
Same here!
Well, everyone, welcome to the Iranian Scrabland. Today's gonna be a very good day to look at the most beautiful vegetation and ecosystem.
Yes, I know, Wario. It's basically just the same thing as well.
Yes, I know. But I wonder if it's gonna be a new exciting day.
Yeah, I just wonder we're at the Scrablands anyway, so that makes sense to me.
Well, anyways, without further ado, let's go!
Gee, it sure is a nice day, isn't it?
Yes, Mario, it's pretty nice.
Well, I must say, Alicia, this place looks good.
Yeah, I agree, Uncle Wallace.
Well, not gonna say, it's pretty damn good.
Yeah, it's beautiful!
Well, I just wondered, this place looks like a masterpiece.
Well, forget about the masterpiece. I just wondering, this place looks pretty nice. Well, I just hope nothing goes wrong, am I right?
You made a point, Lysia. You made a point.
What was that?
I don't know, but I hear something chirping.
Chirping? Aren't you gonna talk about something?
Yes. What kind of animal makes that noise? Guys, I see something in the distance.
Where?
Look.
Really? Oh my God. What is that?
I guess that I believe that's a cheetah.
A cheetah? Wow, impressive.
That was an Asiatic cheetah.
Asiatic cheetah? Pretty good.
Now, Asiatic cheetah is a critically endangered cheetah subspecies currently only surviving in Iran. Its range once spread from Arabian Peninsula and the Near East of Caspian region, Transcaucasus, Kizilkum Desert, and Northern Asia, which Northern South Asia. But it was extirpated in these regions during the 20th century. The Asiatic cheetah diverged from the cheetah population in Africa between 32,000 or 67,000 years ago. It is listed as endangered species, but due to population declining, that is no good at all. But in 2020 in January, they only estimated about 12 cheetahs. But luckily in 2023, however, it has certainly will burn as 30 and 40 individuals living in Iran. And it's make it more different. Also, unlike most cats, cheetahs doesn't need to retract their claws. And also, unlike other cats, they're docile towards humans and aggressive towards other animals, including herbivores.
Wow, beautiful.
Guys, it's a chirping. I think he's trying to call somebody.
Well, I'll go talk to him. Easy, kitty. I'm Wario. I'm not here to hurt you. Easy. I'm not here to hurt you. Just listen. I am not going to hunt you down. I just want to pet you. Who's a good kitty? Yes, you are. That's a good kitty. You can purr.
Wow, I can't believe it. It can actually purr.
Why, you made a lesson for purring the cheetah. Yes.
Well, believe it's pretty friendly to see him.
Yeah.
happy now. Well, so long, cheetah.
Wow, did you mean a lesson?
Yes, the cheetah is proved to be passive and pretty docile indeed.
Oh, thank goodness. I thought it was a leopard.
Well, leopards are technically dangerous.
Well, this cheetah is actually fun.
Yes.
Well, let's go back home. Enjoy our self nature. So long, cheetah.
See you next time.
Oh, I can't wait to go back home.
Yeah, I agree.
Let's prepare for work.
So long, kitty.